A Michigan jury has convicted two men of conspiring to kidnap Governor Gretchen Whitmer of Michigan. Barry Croft Jr. of Bear, Delaware, and Adam Fox were convicted on all charges today in federal court in Grand Rapids. They were accused of scheming to kidnap the Democratic governor and ignite a civil war near the 2020 presidential election. Governor Whitmer praised the guilty verdicts and warned that violent threats have, quote, no place in our politics. Federal